What do you think about modifying stock pistons with ceramic coatings and adding gas ports? I would not consider gas porting a factory piston. So the majority, if not almost all factory pistons are cast. There's not necessarily always a problem. Cast pistons have a couple of downsides. They are a lot more brittle than a forging, and that affects their ultimate strength. But from a manufacturing perspective, they're very, very quick and cheap to produce, which is why I always use casting. Now, late model cast pistons often though are very strong. We've got a set of factory cast pistons in one of these FA20s that is producing double the factory horsepower with the turbo kit added, and we've had no problems with the pistons. So why I wouldn't consider gas porting, and for those who aren't aware of what gas porting is, it's where essentially small holes are drilled either down through the crown, which is called vertical gas porting, straight in behind the top ring, or alternatively, lateral gas ports are down through the top of the top ring groove to get the combustion pressure in behind that top ring, and that pushes the ring out against the cylinder wall, helping it seal. So no, I wouldn't do that. Doing it is going to be a very, very fussy job as well. It requires a lot of precision. Doing lateral gas ports would need to be done before the top ring groove was machined, so that's literally going to be impossible. But I would expect that the gains there or the potential improvement would be overruled by the reduction in strength with that cast piston. In terms of ceramic coating, probably possible. If you're getting to a point where you're considering disassembling the engine and doing an operation like that, honestly, it's probably about the point that you should be considering a set of forged pistons or aftermarket pistons anyway, in my opinion. It's going to be very engine dependent, and it really just does come down to how much more power you're planning to add to the engine, and whether or not you are still within the safe realms of what the factory pistons can support. That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you're the type of guy who wants to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about performance engine building and EFI tuning, and you'll also have the chance to ask your own questions, which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.